Gray up the floor. Gray rumbles in, fading away. No, Ogwumike denied. Another chance. It's good. Nneka Ogwumike puts it home with 3.1 to go. Gray with the game winner, Rebecca.
Doing what she's done all season long, getting to the offensive glass, making something happen. That's your league MVP right there. Relentless, continues to attack.
Play. Whalen behind the back dribble, loses it! Ogwumike driving one end to the other for the tie, and she hits it! And we're tied 79!
Up, and then just that forcing issue, Ogwumike picks off the steal. I wasn't sure if she's going to be passing it to Thomas or not.
Stop and go, on the right wing, underneath, kick out, Jayne to tie, she does! Makes the move. She goes underneath, doesn't have a shot, but she found Jayne, who lays it up and in, and has it
re-signed in January. Inside a minute to go in the first quarter. Pohlen on the bounce.